interesting. Looks like where the guard shack would have been. It's gone. Here's the steps, completely grown over there. That's a weird cable coming out of the ground. This is big, whatever this platform was. It goes way back here. back here. This is a big cylinder. Trench here. Must be some kind of drainage. This goes back to something here. A little trail. It's a little overgrown. Let's see if we can get through. There's definitely a lot of garbage around, so people come up here. Whatever this is, it's pretty big. Opens up to the side here. Concrete that's, I don't know if it's gone to the elements or if it's been purposely busted. A wall there, foundation wall. This, what a mess over here. guess, huh? Sad. Some dumping, it seems like. This is some roof tiles. I don't know. This is part of the original building. That's carpet. Carpet doesn't look that old. This looks like it was just dumped here. That burned. That's weird. I think somebody drove up here and dumped stuff. There's another area of all broken up concrete here. Hey birds. Something up on this little ridge here. It's not... Ooh. I'm gonna walk up here and see. Oh yeah. Look at this. This is the crane the guy was talking about. It's still here. Huh. It's that thing. Just sticking out here in the middle of nowhere. That is so cool that that's still here. My goodness. Look at this pipe with some electric wires coming out of it. Look at that base. Wow. That is so cool. That's still here. Oops. Get a few more from this angle. It's kind of overgrown over here. A lot of pricker bushes. My goodness. there's some big slabs here. One of them is like a cylinder shape. And then behind that's a real rectangular one. Interesting. Oh, and there's a trail over there. I don't know if I can get over to that. Let's see. Here's the crane again from this angle. It's in pretty good shape all these years. Well, here's a trail here. Pretty clear, actually. The sun is in my eyes there. Looks like it leads back out to the main road. So let's follow this around. I don't think there's anything up on this hill here. Around the corner there. Okay, let's go back out. This is so cool. This is paved here. This is wild. I wonder when this pavement dates from. It's like, I mean, barely any cracks in it. Mostly just stuff growing and falling on top of it. I'll tell you, whoever did this could come and do my driveway. Look at this. Unless this was built more recently to do some kind of cleanup, but I don't know. It's crazy. It doesn't look that old. Now here, I saw this on the map. This looks like a trail that goes down to the gas pipeline here. It's really clear on the satellite pictures, and it goes right down to the gas pipeline that runs parallel to Route 24, which you can kind of hear in the distance here. And here is the main launcher site over here. Wow. There's no buildings standing, it looks like there was 12 years ago. Well, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong on that. There's something in the back. Looks like it's still there. Dump site. So, this is definitely pretty barren now here. It's just a big open asphalt space. Ugh. big metal door is still there. Look at that thing. Here's the dump site, and it's like there's this little bit of leaves in it. What is this? Is this a town? Use this? Sign says dump site, National Water Main Cleaning Company, and there's a camera there. Hey, how you doing? These Jersey barriers are definitely new. Newer anyway. Another big metal over there. Another one here. This looks like some kind of catch basin waste only. So this doesn't look like an original structure up here. It's kind of disappointing. Nice graffiti there. like where they filled stuff in here so people wouldn't go climbing into it. Sooner. Notice this area over here before so much. It's kind of overgrown a bit, but look at all this rock. This definitely looks like it was intended to cover something. I don't know. Oh yeah, there's a big platform there. I bet you this is maybe where things went underground, or I don't know, maybe it's just a contractor storing some rock up here. Boy, it's nice rock. Look at that. Looks like some nice granite. I don't know. Look at this big metal thing here. Big sign there, it looks like. What is that? It's got a QR code on it, so it can't be, can't be anything very historic. Disappointing. I was hoping there was more of the original stuff still here, but definitely goes down into something. I don't want to disturb anything, but holy cow. Oh, it's like iron. Wow. I'm surprised that's not covered up, but I don't think anybody could fit in that. Still there. trail. It's kind of wet down here. Might be some kind of utility trail. Let's see. Like a whole network back here. Interesting. Quite a well-developed road there. Goes back out to the main road and a couple of smaller trails here. Got a little four-way intersection. One trail there. It looks like it might also snake back around to the road. And then I don't know if that even goes anywhere. Interesting. Yeah, here's the gas pipeline. Not that far, actually. I've seen this crossing over parts of Blue Hills. So, I recognize this. We're really close to Route 24 now. To see the Blue Hills off in the distance there. That's probably looking out towards Chickatobit. Pretty cool. Anyways, I'm gonna call it a video because I think we've seen everything.